transgender boys who might not have their own money to go buy tampons. If they're provided free in the bathroom, it's a huge plus.
Men do not menstruate. Only women menstruate. Now, you can call yourself whatever you want.
Cis men don't menstruate, but trans men do menstruate.
No,
same
they
as
don't.
Non-binary people.
Only women.
Menstruating is not exclusive
yes,
to
it
cis
is.
Women. No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
So explain to me as to why my body menstruated
If your chromosomes are XX and you're young, you menstruate.
True.
If you're XY, you don't.
Correct, but what about trans men and non-binary?
They're
We're
not
excluding
men.
A whole group of
they're,
people
They're women
who menstruate.
Dressed as men. You are not a man. You can pretend to be a man, and that's okay. That's perfectly fine. Live your life. And tell me what a man is.
Well, what's a man to you? You define a man for me.
You have chromosomes that are X and Y. That's what a man is.
So why are we just looking at the science of this as an
the
example?
Science.
When we've learned sex and gender identity are two very, they're completely different things.
They're not completely different.
They are completely different.
Completely different words.
And sex is what you're born with, the sexual reproductive organs you have. Gender is what you identify with. They're completely different
Well, I don't accept
things.
That distinction. You have to argue for it. You're just giving a conclusion. You're just making it up. The people who hate the truth are because they see the truth as hateful. If you want to identify in any way you can, you're free to do so. But that does not mean that the rest of us have to join that illusion. You disagree, I disagree with you, and so you call it hate. But there's no hate in my heart at all, so that's
You are being hateful when you tell somebody that identifies as a man that they're not a man.
That's not hateful, that's a fact.